This is Jen Spencer with .comSeekersTour.com. This week on Oprah, she has Susie Orman, who is discussing recession rescue, 7 steps to survive and thrive in this recession. Just wanted to make some comments about Susie. She is going to share with you, let's say, first about jobs, that 4.4 million jobs have been lost in this financial crisis, which is a disgusting 15 jobs a minute. Of course, tons of personal bankruptcy filings, believe it or not, has jumped 31% between 07 and 08 and expected to rise another 35% in 2009. And then foreclosure. So many families are losing their homes to foreclosure. Every day, another 10,000 homes are foreclosed, leaving so many people without places to sleep. So here's what Susie Orman says on the Oprah Show. She says, there's only one person that's going to save you right now, and that's yourself. You have got to get on what I'm calling the Save Yourself Movement. Each and every one of you has to have your own personal financial stimulus action plan. That's what Susie says. And then she goes on to give a 5-step action plan. But unfortunately, I believe she's missing one very important part of a good plan to help you survive a recession. And that is make more money. I'm not sure why financial advisors overlook this simple idea and why Susie is suggesting living on half of what you earn when we're saying make double what you're making now. So here's what I mean. How do you create an additional income in a recession? Well, just what we did. First of all, get on the internet. You have got to be online. It is 2009, and that is where all the traffic is, and e-commerce is huge. You can create a product or find a product to market. Utilize internet marketing techniques that cost very little to no money and start building a residual income with no overhead, no reliance on other people to perform, and really no previous experience required. We're actually going to teach you how to do this step by step. And your first step is to be one of the first people to get our free DVD where you only pay a minimal shipping charge, and we're going to help you discover the top 11 money-making myths of internet marketing and the secrets behind these myths. You can start utilizing the power of the internet and drive traffic to a website, which is your leads that are going to then turn into sales. Increase your income with internet marketing strategies and get long-term sales. All you have to do is submit your email address at .comSeekersTour.com. We'll notify you as soon as we finish filming this free DVD, and you will get it if you just pay the minimal shipping cost. This is new information.